We welcome you to another episode of Sports Talk. I'm Ted Emmerich. We hope you enjoyed your Labor Day weekend. It sure was a busy one for the three football teams in McKinney ISD, and now they head toward the end of non-district play. Boyd and McKinney High coming off losses. North picked up its first win of the year. We'll sit down with the coaches, run down the highlights, and get you set for the final district tune-ups. In fact, Boyd and McKinney square off Friday at Ron Poe Stadium. That is our McKinney ISD game of the week on 97.5 KLAK. It's a 7 o'clock airtime, and the Colin McKinney Cup is on the line. The Broncos have a chance to win another trophy as the best team in MISD. Keep it right here on Sports Talk.